The radio settings page provides a comfortable way to change the most important radio parameters. The LR Base firmware supports three different radio modes: standard mode, address filtering enabled, echo mode, always simple packet repetition for loopback test, sniffer mode allows to monitor the radio communication between other devices. Group address used to separate groups of radios. This value is compared against the TX group address field of a received radio message to filter radio packets. Device address is used to address a specific radio device. This value is compared to the TX device address field of a received radio message to filter radio packets.
Destination group and device address are used as target address for transmission of locally generated events. Frequency band defines the used frequency band, 868 or 915 MHz. Please only use the frequency band which meets the local regulatory requirements of your country. Signal bandwidth defines the signal bandwidth. Spreading factor defines the spreading factor if LoRa modulation is configured. Error coding defines the radio error coding format. TX power level defines the transmit power level from 5 dBm to 20 dBm. RX control defines further receiver control options, 0 for receiver off, 1 for receiver always on, except for packet transmission, and 2 receiver on for a limited time defined by RX window time parameter. RX window time is a configurable time for radio receive mode after a radio packet transmission. RX window option must be set for this. LED control bit field controls the demo board LEDs to indicate several internal events. RX packet event indicates reception of an RF packet, LED D3. TX packet event toggled on every transmitted RF packet, LED D2. A live indicator periodically blinking, LED D4. And button pressed indicator, LED D1. The radio module can be set into a low power mode, which minimizes current consumption. All explained settings can be stored by clicking on Write Configuration. If Store in Non-Volatile Memory is set, new settings will be stored in the non-volatile memory of the radio device. Thus, they are also available after the next module reset. The set of displayed parameters can be stored in a configuration file for later usage. This page provides some basic information about the connected device and its firmware. This page allows synchronizing the embedded real-time clock of the module with the PC. The real-time clock provides timestamps which can be attached to every received radio message.